on 4th Street, a Gregory Hackney, driving a full-size Chevy truck, was traveling on 4th Street in a congested area with parents and their children during trick-or-treat hours. And for some reason, he stopped and backed up towards Steele and struck a 3-year-old juvenile girl. Actually, on the back driver's side bumper, we have a picture of where the little girl had tried to grab the bumper. So her fingerprints and her head mark where she was struck by the bumper was still there.